So I'm back in the goat culling business. First run, the dog falls in the gorge again. Slipped down off there and then just went straight in. She can't get out, so I left me rope behind. I'm just jigging up a little loop here in the vine and should be able to pull her out, carry on hunting hopefully. Good start. Crossing down there, about 500 metres back, it's a pretty crappy crossing, but I'll keep on heading straight up and might do a loop around and try to get those goats tomorrow. At least I know there is some here. Yeah, bit of pigs on around as well, a little bit of deer, but I don't think there's many of them around. Dogs are as unfit as your owner. I've got one barreled up. Good start, it's about the hour and a half into the first run. Go down and see what it is. Took them a while to pull it up. It's pretty open in here. Haven't seen any others come out to shoot. Just got a bugger, they must have got away, but I'm going to trap them next. Alright, first one down. Dogs are buggered back off up there, so heard a little bit of a yip, so hopefully they've got another one out of the mob. About 230 metres away. Cut the tail off this and then go have a look. Nice and open bush through here. So it turns out the dogs did have another one just up there. They were bailing it. It's a nanny. I shot that and then the two babies ran out. Did a little call and stopped both of them and shot both of them and cut the tail off the bottom one. I just ran down to make sure it didn't go off the gorge. Whew. Dogs are absolutely naked now. Good dogs, good dogs. Four for the day so far. Sweet, hopefully there's this many for the rest of the 9 or 10 days. Good dogs, good dogs. Leave it, leave it. Good dogs. Leave it, leave it, leave it. Leave it. Tough bugger. Good dogs, good dogs. Number five down. Good dogs. Hey, guys. Dora, good dogs. Surprised they pulled them up on the downhill. Usually I don't stop until I hit a bluff. Awesome. Good dogs. So literally, 10 minutes after I took them off that billy that I just killed and put them on the other scent, I got this sucker. Good dogs. Alright, where you go? Here. Alright, get out of it. Right. Time to cut some legs off a dog tucker and head home, I think. Dogs are naked, I'm naked. Whew. Looking forward to a drink of water. It's not too appetizing, that stuff there, though. Can't believe how good it is in here. A little clearing there. This is supposed to be a gorge. probably the nicest gorge I've ever seen. Dogs had a bail up here. 400 metres, it took me a while to get here. Probably 20 minutes I've been bailing for. Now I'm come off it, so it must be on some steep stuff. Go and have a look. Dogs are bailing it just on there. Ran up the tree, that's why they couldn't stay on there long. They come back, shot it and just landed in there. Just a little one, gave them a run though. Good dogs. So this is my 11th goat for the day. We've been pretty bloody good today. I don't know how the heck I'm going to get it though. Oh no, I'll get down there. Bloody things. Wasp around here. The dog just got stung. Good dogs. Good dogs. Decided to run up a tree. I shot the baby on the way down. As these guys were chasing it. Got the tail off. Now to get the mum. Good dogs. Long way down there. Cunning goats. Right, so this one's really wounded. Let's come down here. Leave it. Really nasty gorge. Just in there. There's the end just there. The other side, but it goes way down there, and this is all pretty slippery, so I don't really want to risk in the tail. Good dogs. Another non-recovered. The baby's just over there on the bluff. I'll go and shoot that and probably won't be able to get it either. Might be able to hook it up with this. Get the tail. Goats really do have no fear. Dogs chase the little hoggity thing up there and jump down. Ran across that tree to about there and I shot him. If he fell before, he would have ended up way down there. It's probably a good 40-50 meter drop straight down. Shallow water, you wouldn't want to fall. Alright, I'm getting out of here. I don't like heights. I was looking at the contour lines in there and I thought coming down this gully, she's gonna be real steep. Big gorge in here. Wondering if I was gonna be able to get across. Got down here. And this was a beauty here. Probably one of the nicest crossings I've ever seen in here. Beautiful. Fill my bottle up and carry on. Good dogs. Good dog. Oh.
Come here. Come here. Dora. Good dogs.
This thing come tearing down the gully.
Kept on breaking each from the dog, so no time to get the camera out.
This is a toe sucker.
Got him about, well, probably 280 metres from the top.
Good walk home now.
It is 5:15, about an hour and a half, 2 hours walk back.
Sweet.